You can see a lot of bone for hanging the fishes. They usually dry their fishes. So here, Norwegian hanging the fishes in the winter. And then they will be taking them down in the spring and then sell them to all over the world. Look at the mountain over there. Can you see? It's really nice view over here. Wow.